Okay, I need some expert tips. That's the bottom of my Mr. Cool Air, and I have it mounted. And so you can see the water drain back there, the white that goes into the clear. You see that. And then you see this black foam with black duct tape around. And there is the delivered vinyl that covers the Freon tubing and electrical wire. The problem is this right here is heavily producing condensation, and water would be all around this thing. So I added some black foam to it, and that did not help. So I want to get your tips or advice. Why would this right here continue to have such heavy condensation on it? And it's not necessarily hot or humid. I've had this problem now, different types of weather, etc. So trying to get a grip on it. And the other thing, the Freon, the copper pipe inside, is super cold at times, even when I'm running the dehumidifier. Give advice, please.